Welcome aboard the BioTrain. In this video, we're going to talk about the big picture and why photosynthesis is so important. So, what does photosynthesis do? What photosynthesis does is it converts radiant energy in sunlight to chemical bond energy and sugars. Organisms can't use radiant energy directly, but they can use energy trapped in the covalent bonds of high energy molecules. So photosynthesis takes radiant energy from the sun and converts it into chemical bond energy in glucose. And this glucose becomes the main food molecule that all the organisms in a food chain use to sustain life. They use it in a process called cellular respiration. So those high energy glucose molecules are converted into ATP, adenosine triphosphate, in the process of cellular respiration. And ATP is the molecule used directly by the cell to maintain metabolism. So that ATP powers metabolic activity, and metabolic activity is life, all the chemical reactions involved in a living cell. So we would not be alive without photosynthesis. The chemical bond energy we are using to stay alive was captured during the process of photosynthesis. That's why producers are at the bottom of all energy pyramids and at the beginning of food chains, because producers are the ones who can convert the radiant energy and make it available to the rest of the food chain. So producers capture the energy in sunlight and make it available to themselves and to consumers. So consumers are able to exist because producers are able to capture radiant energy from the sun and convert it to chemical bond energy through the process of photosynthesis. So basically, it comes down to thank you, sun, thank you, producers, thank you, photosynthesis. I hope that was helpful.
Thank you.
Thank
Thank
you.
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
Thank
you.
you.